गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एलिमिनेटरी शेप्स. द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 5.1, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द डिसएडवांटेज इन द कंपेयरिंग लाइन सेगमेंट बाय मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन? द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म्स ऑफ मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन. ओके, दैट मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड रियल ऑब्जर्वेशन. वट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन रियल ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन? नाउ मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड दिस द रूलर एंड चेक मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड रियल ऑब्जर्वेशन. सपोज यू हैव मेजर अ वन इंच, दिस द पॉइंट, एंड यू आर सी सपोज दिस डायरेक्शन and another direction is this direction, but standard direction is perpendicular direction. You have watched this point, it is the actual direction. Suppose you have set the line segment, this is the point of A, the point of B, and draw the line segment. Okay, अब सपोज द पॉइंट स्टार्ट टू सपोज जीरो पॉइंट एंड दिस पॉइंट इज सपोज 3 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सपोज यू हैव टैली दिस पॉइंट इन दिस डायरेक्शन, इट इज़ रॉन्ग, एंड दिस डायरेक्शन इट इज़ रॉन्ग. द एक्यूरेट डायरेक्शन इज स्टैंडर्ड व्यू डायरेक्शन इज परपेंडिकुलर टू पॉइंट, इट इज़ द राइट डायरेक्शन. देयर आंसर इज दे आर. They may be change chance of error due your improper view. It means this point to this and this range is a improper view. Only proper view is a perpendicular to point. Okay, first answer is not draw the डायग्राम बट ओनली दिस द फर्स्ट आंसर इज दिस. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड इज वाई इज इट बेटर टू यूज अ डिवाइडर देन अ रूलर लाइक मेजरिंग द लेंथ ऑफ द लाइन सेगमेंट. वाई आर यू बेटर टू यूज डिवाइडर एंड रूलर? तो सपोज आर इज अ लाइन सेगमेंट ए बी. ओके, you write the ruler, suppose start to zero and then again this point is your viewpoint is different. Here is a viewpoint is 3 direction is a perpendicular is a correct and other 2 direction is improper, that according to first question. Okay, and a divider. Suppose this is a line segment point A and point B, okay, and your divider is a thickness of point pin is very sharp. Okay, so it is better to use the divider than the ruler because its thickness, it is the thickness, this is the point thickness is a ruler may be case is different difficulty in the reading of the length and wherever divider give up a accurate measurement. Is question number third, draw any line segment and say AB, take any point C like between point A to point B and measures the length of AB, BC and AC, and is AB is equal to A plus C, AC plus CB. So that the answer. First will be draw a line segment. Suppose a line segment will be 10 centimeter. Okay, that we write the A and B. The AB is line segment is 10 centimeter. Okay, one point is C. Okay, so you measure by scale and AC is 4 centimeter. And remaining will be measure is 6 cm. It means the total length is 10 cm and this part is only 4 cm and length B then part is 6 cm. Okay, and you write as AB is equal to AC plus CB, that AB is 10 cm, AC is 4 cm, CB is 6 cm. 10 is equal to 10, it's mean left hand side is equal to right hand side. Start question number 4. That question number 4, if ABC are 3 points on the line such AB is equal to 5 cm, that is given, that the answer is given that AB is equal to 5 cm, and next will be given is BC is length of 3 cm, and last is given that AC is equal to 8 cm. Okay, that AB is 5 cm, BC 3 cm, and AC is 8 cm. Then the AC is a longest side, other two sides, that your answer is right. Now AC is the longest line segment. Okay, those B is the point between A and C. Okay, A and C, there is AC is 10 cm line segment. The line segment is 10 cm. 8 cm. And B, suppose is the point of B here. This is the point of B is 5 cm, and next will be given is 3 cm, because 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Now next is question number 5, verify whether D is a midpoint of given figure in line segment of AG. Here to distance, this is the line segment of AG, and this is the D point is midpoint. Okay, so that answer is, now between each two point is a 1 cm distance, 1 to 1 distance, 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm, again 1 and 1 cm. So that AB plus BC plus CD, and again DE plus EF plus FG. Okay, so start the point A and going on D and D to H. This is the point 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. It's mean that the total distance of A to D is 3 cm equal to D to G. It's mean D is a mid point of line segment AG. Okay, now next question, question number 6. If B is a midpoint of AC and C is a midpoint of BD, where ABCD leave on a straight line, leave on the straight line, and say where AB equal to CD. So first you draw a line segment, and the four point, first point is A, second point, last point is D. Okay, and ask that B is a point of C, that the point of B and C. Okay, question ask the point of B is midpoint of AC, means this part and this part are equal. Okay, suppose the length of 1 centimeter here, it's mean there 1 centimeter. Okay, and C is a midpoint of BD. C is also midpoint of BC. See, you are right. Is B is a midpoint of AC. It's mean AB equal to BC. This is the first point. Okay. And second, given that C is a midpoint of CD, it's mean that part of BC is equal to CD is equation second. Okay, and equation one and second, you see from equation 1 and 2, that is the AB equal to BC and BC equal to CD. They are common. It's mean AB equal to CD. Now last question is, draw 5 triangles and measuring that the side is checked in the case of the sum of the length of any two side is always less than the third side. Okay, so that answer is yes, because this is the a theorem in a triangle chapter. In the property of the triangle, yet the relation between side in a triangle, the sum of two side, any two side, is always greater than third side. Means a triangle, suppose a triangle is 5 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 3 centimeter. So sum of two is 3 plus 4 is greater than 5. 4 plus 5 is greater than 3, and 3 plus 5 is greater than 4. Okay, so you draw 5 triangle. Okay, and measure the length. And next day will be start the new chapter, new exercise. Peace.